hold on a second. Okay, so while I'm concerned about whether or not I'll be the recipient of an impromptu burial, courtesy of the military, of course, I just realized that the tunnels aren't shaking anymore. And while I'm pretty sure that they stopped bombing a while ago, the fact that the rocket is primed and ready to go basically means they're out of reasons for bombing the surface. I mean, they had no reason to in the first place. But you know. Anyways, what I'm saying is goodbye underground rail system and hello surface. Getting topside and finding the rocket from there is the only chance I have at getting this thing into orbit. And plus, I don't want to be down here when the Marines cause another cave-in, are you kidding me? Oh shit, right, the door's broken. Oh! Right on fucking cue!
My ears... they... I fucking knew it would come to this! Fuck! Damn it. And just how the fuck did they know I was coming? It's... no, wait. Motherfucker, the bastard that tried to bury us under a metric ton of rubble. He tipped them off. He had to have given them a heads up, which means more people are probably expecting me. I'm not in any fucking position to fight right now, and they just blew out my ability to perceive sound from the left. And to think, the first soldier I came across was gunned down by his own turret. Fucking natural selection at its finest. I've gotta get out of here. Thankfully, Joker and Snowball over here were kind enough to leave a fully functional tram. Oh no, oh no, come on, come on, come on! Shit! I'm in no position to fight. So I can't go out there and fight. I can't walk. I need to find another tram. Just anything that'll let me get out of here. What the hell is this? Christ! I can barely see. Gotta move. Gotta move. Gotta move. I can't handle them. Elevator. Just take me up. I have to leave this place now. What the hell is this? These are explosives. Large boxes loaded with explosives. That are blocking, obstructing my path. I really can't go back down there. Wait, what the hell am I doing? This could collapse in on me. Ah! No more ambushes. I can't take any more. The surface. This is my chance. I need to try and get up there. I can't stay down here any longer. God damn it! Okay, so there is no way I'm getting up through here, but I at least know now that I'm literally one level beneath the surface. And I've also been following the railway the entire time, but it looks like with each turntable I get closer to the outdoors. So in order to get out of the tunnels, I have to keep moving through the tunnels. Well, so long as I just don't engage the military, I guess. But then, yeah, I'd better take their shit for good measure. Well, this might not be all that pleasant, but it's definitely not I'm going to shoot a rocket inside a tunnel levels of bad. And again, they mustn't have been very confident in that ambush of theirs if they had to resort to deliberately fucking with Transformers. Stupid military with their backup plans for their backup plans. I am so tired. Huh? Why'd the door close? This can't be a setup for another ambush like the one they just pulled off, can it? Anything's possible now, though, so... Well, at the very least, I know now that the soldiers back there can't exactly follow me, so that's a relief. I don't like this. Whoa! I am so tired. Again, can I get a ladder or a vent that I can crawl through? I'm more comfortable using those than I am walking through wide linear tunnels. With moving crates, no less. I'd hitch a ride on one of these, but knowing my luck, I'd end up right in the military's head. Speak of the fucking... This is exactly why I wanted to be outside. Where is he? Fuck. I think I got him. Unless they've been instructed to play dead. Well, yeah, he's done for. Oh shit, another... Oh, fuck me! Take cover, reload, shoot back. Take cover, reload, shoot back. Take cover, reload, and shoot. Shoot back. God, you fuckers are everywhere. This is why I need to get out. Because now... Oh shit. Because now they're treating me like an actual threat. And maybe them bombing a warehouse while I was in it was coincidental foreshadowing, but... Wait, the only type of ammunition they have in here is a grenade? Fucking useless. But as I was saying, the second they decided to turn up the heat was the second everything started going to shit for me. I could have been at the rocket half an hour ago. But I'm not, because the military is taking me seriously. I thought I heard something. Jesus, first they damaged my left ear and now I'm starting to hear things. I just need to get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. And there. I saw two more. Just two more. Now for the other one. Shit! Fuck! Where are the guards? They're okay. The hell was that? Shit! One more. Oh, shit, 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 shit. No. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Well, so much for not engaging the military, Vincent, you impulsive dumbass. Shit, I better grab all the ammo I can before another soldier comes through that door. Hey, wait a second. Shit, I actually made it. Oh, shit. I couldn't have saved them anyway. But now that I finally made it, I'm bound to find that rocket. And after that, nobody else is going to die. I hope. And on that note, it's time to see just what we're dealing with out here. It's quiet, so I'm not expecting anything groundbreaking. Okay, let's just cover up our tracks and...
fresh air. God, just being outside. It's nice. It's a nice change of pace. Wait, isn't that the rocket? I think it is. I need to get a closer look, because there are definitely Marines out here, and I don't want to get spotted by it. Okay, so there are some obvious things about the military that I clearly forgot about. Just going to ignore what I saw. But like I was saying, there are bound to be soldiers out here. But this area seems clear. So if I head up here, I can get a better look at the rocket all the while staying safe. Perfect. Yeah, that's definitely the rocket. Now, should I continue there by foot or by tram is the question. Footsteps. Hopefully nobody heard that. Move around the back just in case, and nice view. Shit. This area might not be as safe as I thought it was, but they're leaving, so... Well, no wonder they stopped bombing. The surface is slowly being turned into their base of operations. You know, I hope that wherever the Lambda team is, they're safe and sound. Because if the military gets to them, we're all done for. But on a brighter note, there it is. The rocket that determines our survival. These bastards really tried to prevent me from getting here. But now, there's no stopping me.